Well, I don't think those things would even hurt me. Okay. Okay, those are the forgiving rocks. Okay, alright. Go, go, stop. Oh, whoa. Save here. No. Why would they let me save? Okay. Man, this is intense. Let's go, Conan. Woo! Okay. It's got teeth. It's like that movie Teeth. Man, this thing. Oh, we know what. Why am I doing this like a dummy? Oh, no. Please don't start me all the way back there. Oh, thank you. Okay, this one I gotta run. Gotta book it. Oh, book it. Go. Yes. I don't think I want to jump down there. That looks like a bad time. He's like, I am a hungry hole. Feed my hole. Okay. I'm expecting a trap. Probably isn't true. Do I want this open now or not? Do I want to be here? I know there's gonna be water somewhere there, but. Everything about this game is doing everything in the exact right order. I don't know if I want to go down there. Okay. Yep, that was a mistake. Oh, okay, at least that's done. You're a little forgiving. Eat the hole. Okay. I need another chance at this. Go, run. I didn't kill anything that I need. Oh, wait a minute. Did I just get lucky or did they pass me? Maybe they're on another plane. I think they're on another plane. The dragon bat. I think we missed it. That little wiggle wobbler, he ate the dragon bat. That's how it goes. Oh, I'm doing this right. Yes. that was so dumb. There's something I'm missing. This really screwed myself over. There's gotta be another way around this. I shouldn't shoot that just yet. Can I get up there? Oh, come on. Screwed myself over. To the point where I'm not sure what I'm doing. I'm getting to that point. Please. Gonna figure this out. Sometimes when you just miss something this way. No, I can't get down there. Him. Oh, I got... What a cruel game. I must have missed the order of this. Go up? That's where I want to be, anyways. Okay, I'm fine here. Not your flags hurt me. Oh, if I can't get out this way, this is gonna be a problem. Yep, I gotta restart this. This is unbelievable. Not the whole thing. This game is so unforgiving. And here on a PlayStation 4, I don't have saves. They could say I had another version of this. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Yeah, I can't. Okay. I'm gonna go back. I wanna be here. I guess I sort of do have save states to some degree. Just don't wanna go down there right away. Just asking for trouble. Thank you. trouble everywhere here. Okay, I was here before. It's Penis Towers in Pac-Man. Yeah, I was supposed to go down there, but something is just not sitting right with me. Let me go this way. Anyway, doesn't that work? Jeez. Wait, wait. Go this way first? Oh, yeah, that might be it. That might be it. This might be what I gotta do first. If not, then I remember this. This is a pain. Is this gonna do it? That would do this in the right order, I'm telling you. No. Oh gosh. Okay, let's do it again. Down to the left. See if I had a save state here, that would be golden. Oh, please, no. It's not so bad. Exploring the caverns. Looking for my long lost jail buddy, Potato Head. Okay. I can't get confused with these buttons. Because all these buttons do the same thing. Run, run! Oh, yes! Yeah! Oh, so close. This was like the Dark Souls of gaming back in the old days. See? And all my adoring audience here is saying themselves, how many times is it gonna take for him to complete this? Actually, the Potato Head guy is almost like, so this is like a whole adventure about like Conan O'Brien and Andy Richter. But they are on another world. Run. Okay, one more jump. Oh, I got a trophy. I escaped the water. What are you talking about? Now, I hope that was the right order. Can I walk across here? Oh, it was just the water that was messing everything up. Anyway, so here's the whole thing. To progress the story a little bit, Buddy's gonna be like, Potato Head Buddy's gonna be up here. He's gonna be like, why can't I get through? Line soon. Oh, Andy Richter, and I'm Conan O'Brien. Help me. Okay. I'm gonna help him out. Help out my bro.